you know, as Eli was kind of waiting in the tunnel to come out right before halftime, you know, he's with his family, and then they all came out to get ready to go on the field. He waited back for a minute. I took a step back there and I said, hey, just soak it all in, man. You know, soak it all in. Almost 65,000 people here to watch you in this great honor. And, you know, I think he was getting a little emotional at that time, which was awesome and just so much fun. And, you know, Eli and all the Mannings, we love them to death, and couldn't have been a more perfect weekend.